a boat, her boat. All the niggas be on post patrol, soaking soap, the smoke a soak. Boy, you know you singing like a dose of dope. Junkie Trump, donk a donk. I'ma back it up like a Tonka Trump. Pounce and bounce, bounce on dick.
Hey, but really get into the tea, right? Something is amiss because anesthesia is not part of a colonoscopy. This ain't a routine colonoscopy. Why the fuck do you have to go under anesthesia for a colonoscopy if y'all don't give this motherfucker a muscle relaxant? Some lube on that stick and stick it up his fucking ass. I said, if y'all don't give this motherfucker a popper and put some lube on the stick and stick it up his fucking ass and get it home with. No, when did anesthesia become part of a colonoscopy? When? Please tell me when. Something else is off. Something else is wrong. It's not giving routine colonoscopy. So it's not adding up. Anesthesia is so risky for elderly people. Like the older you get, the more risky anesthesia becomes for you. Why would if it's really a routine colonoscopy, why do you have to put him under anesthesia? That's risky as fucking hell. And it really makes no sense. Get the poppers, guys. Time to get the poppers and get the agricultural lube. We're about to have a fisting party. No, America is really down bad because why y'all had to let the whole world know that the president is getting some stuck up his ass today? Why y'all, if it was routine, why y'all just ain't say physical? Damn. Yo, why y'all set him up like that? Y'all really set him up for the butt jokes.
You know, I've adopted the attitude of the great Negro at the time, pitcher in the Negro Leagues, went on to become a great pitcher in the pros.
In all honesty, this is really like sad. It's actually kind of sad. I'm sorry. I would much rather sit through Miss Incontinence snorted an Adderall XR off the fucking Oval Office desk, ate a fish fillet, shit in a brick, up at 2 a.m. in the morning on the toilet, fucking rage tweeting out of my mind, Trumparella. I would much rather have sat through that fucking disaster and chaos than to really, like, really just watch this elderly person deteriorate. You know? It's actually really sad. Like, yeah, it's funny sometimes, but it's actually really, really sad. Like, this man is, like, actually fucking showing signs of bodily shutdown, and it's not to make fun of that, because we're all gonna have our day. We're all gonna have our day where it's the end, and yeah, you can't hold your shit, and you can't get up, and your hair's falling out, and your bones are brittle, and you know, time runs out for us all. But just to watch it, like him falling asleep all the time, stuff like that, it's kind of like. I don't really want to see it, you know? And another thing, like, watching all you conservatives, y'all hip hop hooray for fucking Kyle Rittenhouse, but, like, y'all are so fucking delusional. The nigga actually didn't understand the assignment at all. He failed white supremacy. He killed other white people. What the fuck are y'all niggas celebrating? Y'all are so stupid. Y'all are so fucking stupid. Oh my God, so funny. But no, today, black people, don't even, please, like, we need a break from the outrage. Like, no black people were harmed in the making of that film. Let white people do what they gotta do today. Let them do whatever the fuck they gotta do to, like, make themselves feel real today. Let's not overshadow Kamala's, like, 85 minutes of presidency. Come on, girls. Get into it. Get into it, yeah?
Otra como esta yo nunca encontré.